More FEMA help is coming to Green Country after last month's tornadoes. Governor Kevin Stitt says FEMA approved federal aid for Delaware, Mays, Muskogee, and Rogers counties. Agents found 1,100 homes were impacted in those areas and caused nearly $11 million in damage. People can apply online at disaster.